learned I had Asperger's syndrome when I was 12. Adapting to the social situation is one thing that I find I'm not good at. I guess I was, or am, just a very confused kid. I want to really help people because I feel that having so many services as a kid, I want to give back to this community of people that are willing to help others.